Hi student, this is Devon. Now we are going to see 12th chapter 9, chapter 7, x is 7.5, question number 8, pakrom. Evaluate limit s to 0 plus x power x. Solution, given some limit x is to 0 plus x power x. By given some pathina, limit apply pakrom, 0 power 0 form, intermediate form. So, by the end pathina, nama, and the x power x and y in it. Let y equal to x power x, taking log on both sides. Log y equal to log x power x. Log m for an episode. N into log m. So, x into log x. So, in the x into log x, now numerator by denominator form. So, L'Hopital rule apply. So log x by 1 by x eduthikitta. So ipo limit edukuren seringa. Appo limit s to 0 plus log y equal to limit s to 0 plus log x by 1 by x. Ipo limit apply pandrom log 0 nu paathina minus infinity, 1 by 0 nu paathina infinity. So mean intermediate form la irukku seringa. So ipo L'Hopital rule apply pandrom numerator denominator differentiate pandrom. For limit s to 0 plus log x dimension 1 by one by x dimension minus 1 by x square. So we equal to limit s to 0 plus this simple 1 by x into minus 1 by x square. Now we now minus x square. So we cancel upon minus x. For limit apply upon 0. For limit s to 0 plus log y equal to 0. So next one is compost function theorem. Sort of CFT in Solomon, I'll apply it. Compost function theorem another. If limit s to a g of x equal b and f is continuous at b, then limit s to a f of g of x, f into limit s to a g of x. In the look at f1 Padana, will you agree? So then apply it. So final namak enna step vandirukku limit s to 0 plus log y equal to 0. So by composite function theorem seringa. So appo ulla irukra log irukku illaya, so inda log vandu paathra nama inda log nama veliye kondu vandrom seringa. So appo now log of limit s is to 0 plus y equal to 0. Next, exponent, taking exponent on both sides. That is e power. E log cancel. Then exponent function, logarithm function, inverse function. Then cancel. Then remaining part limit s is to 0 plus y equal to e power 0. E power 0 is 1. So therefore limit s is to 0 plus y is starting under x power x. That is apply x power x equal to e power 0 is 1. Therefore the accurate value is 1. Bring law. Thanks for watching and enjoy the comment.